They say that a soft brain just fine ice cream that likes it, but you never do. You there! Sample a range of flavors! Enjoy Madagascar vanilla, Tahitian vanilla, direct from French Polynesia, salty French vanilla perhaps, or... Good afternoon!
Hello!
Hello! Come on, come all! From the wilds of the darkest West Indies to untamed Mexico, vanilla ice cream, nature's canvas.
Darling, darling, look.
Shocking murder outside London's oldest club. Body found next to the Sinopio. Members are closed-lipped. Read it here and only here. News of the day! News of the day! Prime Minister survives assassination attempt. Parliament rallies behind Disraeli. Even Glastonbury...
I'm not cut out for this kind of thing.
This ain't good.
I just got to leave.
This could be
I ain't hanging around here.
Find a way out.
be. Thank you. Better check the back. I'm here to see Mr. Roth.
Weapons?
No, thank you. I've got my own.
You should be on the stage, sir. This way.
Guest has arrived. Come, sit. I've had my eye on you for some time. I find your heroics in battling the great Crawford Starrick quite magnificent.
I've been picking off your soldiers one by one. Doesn't that make you angry?
On the contrary, surprise is a spice of life. Now, Mr. Starrick, that's a different story. I'm drowning in directives, all terribly boring. Let's say we work together and bring him down.
I'm not so sure about that.
My friend, if I fail to provide you with the chance to cause Starrick some pain, well, you can charge into this theater and kill me yourself.
What do you get out of all this?
The chance to have a little fun with the bravest man in London.
You have a deal.
Lewis, my carriage. Shall we? This way. Well, you don't expect me to go alone, do you?
That's the way.
Take the reins.
Slow down.
Driver, to St. Pancras. And don't spare the horses.
I thought you and Starrick would be fighting for the same ends. What happened?
No. He required my services to train his gang leaders. But the man is dreadful.
You don't say.
Freedom, Jacob. Stealing that is far more than a sin. It denies us our humanity.
Right you are. And St. Pancras will ease our suffering.
The station contains a large shipment of explosives to be dispatched to Starrick and Co. There's a train parked inside St. Pancras.
Then I'm to do away with Starrick's merchandise, leaving chaos in my wake?
Why not, Jacob? Why not? As we speak, the up train is headed towards us. That may help you enter the station unseen.
As long as it remains on the tracks.
I'd say good luck, but you don't need it. I shall make certain any reinforcements from Starrick are kept away from the station.
Oh!
someday you blighters will understand that I'm doing this for your own good.
You don't stand a chance!
Not for me, boy! I'll get you to pieces!
Two down. Be a shame to stop now.
We'd have been better off.
That's a fact. Our brother is dead because of a rock attack. Suspicious.
One shipment left.
Heads up! We have an intrusion!
You gormless one!
Find somebody to drive this hunk of metal.
Boy!
Get your bleeding hands off me! What do you think you're up to?
Hush now, please. Do be quiet, sir. No need to make a fuss.
What do you want from me?
I just need you to keep the engine stoked.
All right, I'll help you. Don't hurt me.
Think of me as another passenger. I just happen to have a rather large blade pointed at your back.
Help!
Would you be so kind as to get up some steam?
Will be on his knees in no time. My hat is off to you. Apologies, I must run. Do come see me again.